It really is a privilege for us to host the Michigan District Convention, especially because this convention is all about imagining and imagining more, which is really in line with our mission here at Concordia. You know, our focus is all about developing students in mind, body, and spirit for service to Christ in the church and in the world. We want our students and we want our graduates to truly look towards imagining more for the future that God has laid out for them.
Glad to be here. Looking forward to the whole conference experience and looking forward to the worship service. It'll be probably the best part of the whole conference.
The good works that the Lord prepared to do for us in eternity are still there to be done. And that means compassion. You're loved. Now have compassion.
Our Lord says, "You don't need to run behind me. I've already stepped out in front of you."
Heaven is not the reward for virtuous living. It's a father getting his kids home.
Gathering for worship is an important part of the Michigan District Convention, as it reminds the voting and advisory delegates of the foundation we have in Christ for the discussions that take place and the decisions that are made on the convention floor.
And the power of the Spirit is always to be meeting the world with the surprising signs of God's generosity. And those signs will all the more be powerful if we do them together.
The ministry tent really is a great place for people to come together and learn about ministries that are serving not just here in our state, but all across the country. At Wellspring Lutheran Services, we like to say hope flows through us. Well, hope flows through every ministry here to the people they serve every single day.
Living as God's loved and compassionate community, that means for me that we're just enveloped by how much God loves us, how he has shown us his mercy, and that we are so filled as we look to God alone that mercy flows out from us to others in mercy ministries, taking care of their needs, getting to a point where they ask us about the hope that is within us.